Good afternoon. Well, I can see the players are ready for the kickoff, so let's get on with the game. In the danger area. 5 minutes gone. Sit out of play. I'll be surprised if he gets up from that tackle.
I wonder if they've got something clever up their sleeves that could put them in the lead.
He stood tall. He kept his eye on that ball all the way. Looking to get good distance with this kick. Moves it on. In the middle. Plays it first time. To feet. Long pass crossfield. That was a hit and hope ball. He just ran that out for a throw-in. I don't think his teammates will find the funny side, though. Gets the tackle in. In the middle. Oh, he's controlled the ball. Knocks him off the ball. In the middle. A superb tackle. Cracking shot. The keeper did well to block it. It's one on one. That's gone for a goal kick. Good pass. Takes him on. Ooh, whatever it takes, this keeper will do it just to keep the ball out of the net. In his own box. It's a corner, and let's see if they can gain any advantage.
This set piece gives them a great chance to take the lead.
And that's a corner. Oh, what a great volley, and what a lift that'll be for the team so early on. So it's 1-0. Will we see any more goals, I wonder? His awareness, his timing in the challenge is second to none. It's not rugby. I think he thinks he's Jonah Lomu. Well, I wonder what he'll do with this one.
Now this is an opportunity for them to get back on level terms.
Hoofs it upfield. Takes him on now. Hits it square. Goal! Determination to get back into the game. Made square. Throw in. We're into stoppage time at the end of the first half.
Well, they'll be disappointed to give the goal.
Ready to start the second half. Let's see if their manager's half-time talk has had any effect. Good block. In the middle. takes him on.
That's a goal kick.
This is a very poor display of ability and sportsmanship. He obviously had no intention of going for the ball. The free kick was given, but it could have been much worse.
Him on now. Under pressure.
Superb tackle. Knocked out of play.
Hits a defender. Oh, he does!
The keeper did well to get hold of that one.
He didn't really test him there, did he?
Long kick upfield.
Hits it square. Moves it on. Thumps the ball up the... Played on. He had to be brave to get that one. Out wide.
Tackles it. Put out.
He's delivered the cross.
Ball's gone behind, and the referee's saying, goal kick.
In the middle.
He's whacked it!
Goal kick! There can't be much...
The whistle goes on a convincing victory.
He had lots of goal-mouth action, but not a lot of quality, I must say.
It's goodbye from Rob, and it's goodbye from me.